A drug bust in South Sacramento nets more than $600,000 in marijuana, mushrooms, drug paraphernalia, and six guns. The Sacramento County Sheriff's Office says they were tipped off about an illegal marijuana sales event that was happening regularly in a warehouse on 42nd Avenue. That investigation is ongoing.